I give more to the group with my fucking poop shoot. You're still hanging out with that little bitch, Mark Jones? I don't like you. Your dick's as short as a haiku.
Yeah. Double Barrel Records. This is Mac Elusive and Billy Muff giving you some updates. Some exclusive shit. Listen. Yeah. Yeah. It's been an age since I blazed page, rage and pen. But listen up, cause I'm bringing up the same again. Leave there for a minute and just play the deck to hear Billy Muff filling up this blatant skit. What do I do with my time? Chill, roll dutches, touches your mum's tits up with one of my crutches. Deliver injustice, fueled by hideous grudges, by scribbling curses that are ill and nobody touches. I spit more, fill your ears more with the ill raw skill. Poor Will Maud, kill for. He's been poor with his words of yet. Now Billy's in the studio to make him sweat, make him regret when he was trying to be hurtful as shit. You mention my dick in every diss verse that you spit, spilling Freudian slips, filling you with urges and kicks, which is turning me quick to thinking you're perverted as shit. Cause in your personal properties are first in philosophy, you're thirsty for knowledge in this hurtful economy. But murderous honesty you'll get if you holler me. If you really wanna be perverted as sodomy, I spit a verse properly. Jerk, you should honour me. Exerting this quality, I'll murder this college scene. So fuck off, or I'll alert all the coppers be and tell them there's a skinny bitch nerd trying to follow me.
Hey there, Shakes queer, pray delay here. It took 3 months because to bring your fate near, needed depth and precision to convey the facts. Not your cleft cynicism and your hateful raps. My statement's that, buddies, till you break the pact. Went against Muff in a hate race attack. Well, who needs friends when you got friends like that? I ain't relaxed, be trigger. I'm a crazy cat. You were foolish to come against Muff alone, so consider me the condom you forgot to own. A warning shot could never cock block D-bone. I'm King Kong, motherfucker, I'll make your girlfriend moan. So step back, it's irrelevant, son. Incredible fun to deal with a meddling cunt, but you'll never become anything and never in front. So this is over, because it never begun.
Right now I'm haunted. Took a full brick in the gauntlet of fucking silly walking. Couldn't walk the talking. Woke up in the morning. Bone snap back cast and taunting from this fucking Will Moore kid. Yeah, the animal is fallible the way he treats those that act casual. Those who in the comedy ring just aren't practical, who aren't rational, tangible, and haven't planned it all. I fucking can't stand you all. It's not serious. It's always crazy people like you who get delirious. You're told all the shit by the students that are hearing us to try and make a fucking career from the experience. So what now, man? How's the ground plan? Threats on Beck, on desk job, wow fam. But if you care to let me explain, I can display you and I are in a similar vein. Call me insane, but the fact of the matter remains. It was me that smashed my ankle up with fractures and sprains, because I took a fall for comedy with literal pain. But you took one properly from the top of your game. So I'm conversed to kick verse on mathematics as a massive fuck you to perverted swag addicts who sit in their attics alone, touching wood to the classics of past accolades, plays, gold days in mad panic. It's sad, it's the only way that you can relive the magic. What's tragic is I'm the catalyst used to cling back at this, cause you are emphatic. My music's fantastic, but you should step back or I'll choose to get drastic. You probably do backflips, thinking you're awesome when people are talking about the shit cartoons you're drawing and they're applauding. Found its way to your head. Well, I'm here with the news. Will Power is dead. He tried rapping for reaction and to quote in the cred. Went to write a killer verse, then he choked on his pen. The ambulance turned up with a look of regret. Saw it was him and then they tried to fucking stab him again. You're obsessed with yourself, Will. There's no doubt of it. Contribute your poop shoot or just climb out of it. Cause I'm out of here. Gonna stop my attack and give you a couple months to get your confidence back.